Eupnea, or normal respiration, refers to the state of effortless breathing under restful, non-stressful conditions. The term is derived from the Greek words eu, meaning good or well, and pneia, meaning breath. This effortless, automatic act performed by our respiratory system is often taken for granted, but it is vital for the maintenance of life and health. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So if you're ready, let's get into it. Eupnea involves a complicated interplay between various body systems. In particular, it requires coordination between the respiratory, cardiovascular, and nervous systems. The rhythm and depth of eupneic breathing are determined by the body's need to remove CO2, a waste product of metabolism, and replace it with oxygen. A normal resting respiratory rate in healthy adults ranges from 12 to 20 breaths per minute, although this may vary depending on the individual's age, fitness level, and overall health status. One fascinating aspect of eupnea is that it operates mostly under subconscious control, directed by the autonomic nervous system. The medulla oblongata, a part of the brainstem, plays a crucial role in this regulation. It responds to changes in blood levels of CO2, oxygen, and pH, signaled by chemoreceptors located in the carotid arteries and aorta. When CO2 levels rise or oxygen levels fall, the medulla initiates a response to increase the rate and depth of respiration in order to maintain homeostasis. The complexity of eupnea is underscored when it's disrupted, such as in disease states. Dyspnea, or the sensation of breathlessness, is a common symptom of many medical conditions, including COPD, asthma, pneumonia, and heart failure. These conditions alter the mechanics of breathing, the exchange of gases, and the neural control mechanisms that regulate respiration, leading to increased effort to breathe and hence a departure from the state of eupnea. In addition, it is noteworthy that eupnea is not a static state. Our bodies adjust our breathing patterns to meet changing physiological demands. For instance, during physical exercise, the need for oxygen increases, resulting in a more rapid and deeper breathing pattern, which is referred to as hyperpnea. Similarly, emotional states like anxiety or fear can trigger hyperventilation, which is a state of overbreathing, while sleep results in a decrease in breathing rate and depth, often referred to as hypoventilation. But in summary, eupnea, which is the state of normal restful breathing, is a critical yet often overlooked aspect of our bodily functions. It ensures the optimal exchange of gases, supports metabolic processes, and helps maintain the body's internal balance. Given the intricate mechanics and neural control involved, it also serves as a remarkable testament to the body's complexity and adaptability. Understanding the underlying principles of eupnea not only helps appreciate this everyday miracle, but also sheds light on a variety of health conditions when this process is interrupted. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.